name is Idrissa Kargbo. I'm 22 years old and I really like to run long distances.
I grew up with running. It's in my system.
It was something I just could not even believe. Up to this day, I'm still in a dreamland.
I was jumping, I was screaming. I knew that he has hit a new record in this country and is going to make a mark.
I surprised everybody that time. It's good. So I live here in the hospital. This is the bedroom. I stay for a moment. This is my bed, the hospital bed.
Idrissa is living virtually without nothing. The only thing that has raised Idrissa is athletics.
It's very difficult for me to have food after training. You fight for yourself. If you have money after training, you will find food, you eat. If you have money after training, sit down. Don't do nothing.
Idrissa will not be there as a participant, but he will be there as a competitor.
Because those big athletes, they are not going to watch me. They are saying, you are a little boy. But they are not going to know that that little boy is a danger boy. So I'm going to show them that.
He has been doing lots and lots of training. I am sure Idrissa will not let me down.
When I'm sleeping awake, I'm just thinking about the marathon. Because I want to lift my cup back. I want my cup to come back. Very important for me. Very important.
Defend your title, okay?
I'm so scared. Let me tell you, I'm so afraid. I'm really afraid.